their attacking play is actually quite good. It could be in here. His reflexes were ultra sharp. I think the opposition defence agreed too. The source of so many of their headaches. He gets past his man. Mr. Pye goes for goal. Patience should have been warned up for him. All square again.
goalkeeping at its very best.